what, you got the movies out and you a good director and a filmmaker. You're somewhere else, Deon. I got a friend with a camcorder. Tell him about the special.
Recently, there has been abduction of goats in the Elk Grove area. And what we need to
cut. That's what I'm saying. What's that cologne you got on? Exhaust? You smell like muffins and tailpipes. Tony Roberts, Crest Theater, Thursday night, August 25th, 7 p.m., 1 hour special. Again, Wired is going through the roof. Tell them, Deon. Cut! We're talking about seven white people time, not seven black people time. You know the work, you know the energy. Don't act like you don't.
There has been goats.
I don't know about no damn goats. But if you got some pit bull puppies, I'll buy one. I don't know about no goat.
We must help these goats.
This bald head bitch not here with bangs. I don't know where that's coming from. Ain't talking about goats.
Do what you can do and help these goats.
They got men out here with real female dogs' ass. They call them bitch ass niggas. I don't know. Ain't talking about goats. We got bigger problems. Tony Roberts, 1 hour special. Crest Theater, Sacramento, California. Showtime, 1 hour special. The second one, Wired. Def Jam. I was the 83rd man in the movie 300. I was way in the back. This what happened to the next nigga didn't come. He said he was coming. I bought him, I have two tickets at the door. He didn't show up. You know what I'm saying? Don't show up again. Then he gonna put his hand in my face. He said, nigga, my mama was sick. I'm like, fuck her. If you ain't got no babysitter, leave your kids in the car. My mama did it for me. Some lemonade and some toys. Just leave your kids in the car. Tony Roberts, come on. Don't miss this. If you say goat, you get $5 off.
Yeah, if you say the word goat.
Or if you sound like a goat.
If you
say, man, is that a lamb?
If you have goat eyes. If you have goat eyes.
If your eyebrows touch. And your nipples.
Be at the Crest this Thursday, man. Don't miss
this. You got a wooden leg with a real foot, and you can prove it. If you can prove it, then you in. I don't give a damn.